Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be doing a nursery tour, so hope you guys enjoy this video. So first thing you walk in here, you see the boy's bed and you see Chloe's new bed, and then you look and then you see the bike and then some just other randomness, their little globe and stuff, their little parrot area. Oh no, the parrots fell down. How do you feel about that, girls? Sad. So, let me fix the parrot. Honey, get up. I also have two parrots, but I have two of the parrots, but I don't know where the other one went, so. This one's Fifi. They named it Fifi. How's Fifi, girls?
She's good.
Fifi's a good bird. What did she do?
She goes tweet, tweet, tweet.
That's right. And then they have their bunny buns. We let she hop around. We let her hop around and stuff. Here's the other birdie.
She was deep down in you.
Yep, she likes to crawl around. That birdie can get out really easy. So, you know what? I can do that after the video. So then all the babies. The fish tank's all the way down there. The clothes box where all the clothes are.
Little tea party area.
And then where they go to the bathroom and I make their food is all in this area. That's for me. Then that, and this is for me. This is all mine. This is my bathroom. And then I have my hair wrap for when I take a shower. And then towel, raise. Okay, this is not important. My toothpaste should be in there. Princess light. My baby's toilet and stuff. Pretty flowers. Little rocks. And this little area where sometimes, this is like their, what should I say? Their daycare and stuff. And that's the naughty girl. She lays right there. I keep her in the center of this room. And then, some of the American Girl dolls, sometimes I have my American Girl dolls, like, babysit them. I had to brush their hair because they were laying down for my next video. Okay, here she is. So here's the two babysitters, and then sometimes they roll as the older cousins. So that's good. And then if you come downstairs, a little bit of the downstairs area is part of there. It's part of the nursery, well, everywhere where I film and stuff. This is where I pretend that I go out for, like, food. I go out to dinner and stuff. And fill out my backpack stuff. But this is where everything goes. And then outside, as I pretend, is at the park. One time we actually did bring our babies to the park and we did a vlog about that. But in the backyard is the park. Because it's like a swimming pool park and it has a trampoline back there. And then there's, this is where they like to play outside, where they do all their fun play stuff. And this is where, like, I pretend that packages come and I sat them down and then they ring the doorbell. So that's where I do all some of that stuff. Like, that area was fun. And then, some of the areas, in, like, this area, this is turning into more of, like, where I film area. Like, a little film. So this is where I pretend that Malin's cheer practices. So I take some of my yoga dolls. And this is sometimes I pretend is the movies, because the TV's up there watching Star Trek. And then this is where the couch is. Transformer stuff should be in the box. I'll pick it up. Here we go. That was loud. I'm putting them away for air, and he should thank me. Gosh, how many Transformers does he have? I think he has every Transformer that has ever, like, been sold. And look, He doesn't have this big transformer. Why do you need a transformer that big? Look, and he even has more transformers over there. He used to love Sonic. He's even more transformers. What is wrong with him? And there's other transformers on the other room. I just don't understand why he needs that many transformers, but moving on. And there's more transformers. Get rid of them. Just leave them. I'm done. So, second to the end of the video. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please click the like, subscribe, and share. And in the comments, let me and Briley know that. Let us know for all my friendsies that subscribed. And let us know if you have a nursery for some of your babies, if you have babies. And we'll see you guys next time.